In today's episode, the Dune Fab, the new car, or one of the new vehicles in Gun Running. I have, as far as I know, unlocked the thing for it, the new weapon and stuff, so we're gonna modify it. I haven't actually modified any of these, so this will be interesting.
All this new hardware on the market?
Let's see, of course, everything should be fully upgraded. Light armor, medium armor plating, yeah, medium armor plating.
Whatever damn thing you got your hands on, we'll see about giving you a proper competitive edge.
Primary camo netting, secondary. What's the difference? So the difference is a tiny, tiny bit in the net. Okay, sure, whatever. Of course, all the upgrades. Okay. See, headlights, xenon, livery. Oh yeah, these must be the liveries you have to research. These are the basic ones. I'm not sure yet. Of course I want the proximity mines. That's two colors. Let's get the secondary in a different... Someone destroying my thing. Bet they are. Yep. For fuck's sake. What an annoying asshole. Fuck's sake. Like they fixed the lag thing. Fucker. Yeah, get out. I'm stealing your vehicle. Oh, air checkpoints. So, can't do anything because this fucker had to ruin it. He kept following me around, now I'm gonna have to kill him. Interesting change of events. There we go, time to not leave him alone, because he ruined my video. I ain't having that. Come on, you coward. You brought this on yourself. I was being very friendly, not doing anything to you. You thought it would be funny to just destroy my mock. Stop being such a coward. Airship ones are great for money. Let's see, what's he waiting with? I don't care. I just wanna kill him because... And we're back. I bullied him a bit because he deserved it. Now let's get going on this car.
Hi.
Where was I? I was at livery. I put the proximity mine and respray. So let's see. Suspension. Might as well lower it. Transmission, of course. Turbo always. Weapons. Oh, I can have a minigun, but who wants that? I want something explosive. Yeah.
Work of art.
Work of art indeed. I should put beautiful high ends on. Oh Jesus Christ, that is ugly. Let's see, off-road. Stock because I'm gonna paint them. I love these wheels. I don't know why. These are bigger wheels though. Let's take these. Can't really see them because I need to color them differently. Let's not take those. Off-road stock. Maybe. Let's take these.
Beautiful.
I kinda like them. Let's start with respraying this thing. Primary. Wonder if this... Does that look bad? Not sure. Well, gold looks bad. The brushed black steel, I kinda like that. Maybe I should go with some military type coloring. Does that look good? Forest green, foliage green, olive drab. This is hard. Maybe just the red to be different. Maybe a metallic. Would that look odd? Definitely looks odd. Oh, this is so hard. No metals. Maybe I should just go completely chrome. Oh Jesus Christ. Reflection is really pixelated. That looks kinda cool actually, but nope, let's not. I'm thinking that. Yeah, let's go with that one and secondary chrome net. Matte. I can barely see the color. Forest green, can't see it, but I don't know, just like it. Wheel color, what should I have as color on this? Should I have a... this is hard. Maybe I should go with chrome. Does that look bad? I kinda like it. Let's do that. Jesus Christ, that's expensive. Custom tires, always. Bulletproof tires, tire smoke, black. And I think we're done. Let's see if someone is waiting outside to kill me. They're not. Unfortunately, it isn't daytime. So can't really see what this looks like in the light. Let's see here. Do like it? Had some options, so I think I'm gonna call it for this episode. So see ya, and outro.